It's a spider on your shoe, but it's so small. Where is it?
Where is it? Where is it?
Well, it's gone for sure, Melanie. It was on the edge here. It's not there anymore. We're about to take off and go to Romania. Just gonna drop by the other grandparents, say goodbye, and go meet Lorenzo and Minodora. And from Timișoara, we'll drive to Belgrade and then fly home in a couple of days. We stopped gas station. Oh, I'm not feeling good today. My body is like I'm a 90-year-old who's not alive anymore. Gonna get food. Are you also like a 90-year-old? I'm like a 90-year-old who's not alive anymore. We are in Romania now. We arrived yesterday and now we're here and we're sick. Melanie's been sleeping all day. I've been out doing some illusion thing. Now gonna grab coffee.
Yeah, we are backstage in the church.
Where do you have to look? This?
In the biggest cathedral in Timișoara, Romania. Yeah, we tried our best to get to the bells, but there's a few floors we still have to go up, but it's closed.
Yeah.
That's the opera, national opera. Yeah. I've been doing a lot of shows there. On the stage. Yeah.
Maybe we should close the window.
Yeah.
You close the window before it falls out.
Okay. Seems to be cold, but it's not.
Have a walk. I'm gonna go home, chill out because we're sick.
Say hello.
Well, hello. Me and Melanie, they are going to go to Zoom event. We are back at the hotel. We are not feeling well.
No, not at all.
We hope we'll make it to the room. Oh, so we're almost there. You okay?
My head is not mine.
Oh, her head is mine.